Bobby Wooten, Marjorie Wooten. I work for the boy company, and I work for Girls Scouts, and then I also work for the YWCA and the Urban League. When I was at the Seattle Urban League, I did acting in college. And so when I came out here, I started doing theater. And so the first theater I put together was BW Production. But Palma was an athlete, and I was also, he played football. And I did that, and he was also a thespian, which I was as well. And I was also a Panther, but that was before I went to college.
Yes, I was a student at Western Washington, and that's when I met him, and he was very militant then, and so I wasn't in that arena right then and there, so... he was a little new to me, you know. he was a little different, you know. Become a couple until after we both graduated and I came down to Seattle. And then I was teaching at Renton High School and I saw his picture in the paper for being the first male to work at the YWCA. And as a result of that, I said, oh, I recognize him. And so I went over and found him and said, hey, I know you.
Well, I had a very massive stroke in 2002. So I had to walk dress myself, brush my teeth, and start all over again.
Full Life Care has been a lifesaver for us, especially, I'm sure for Bobby, but especially for me as well. It's an entity that made a tremendous impact on my life. We would not have been able to have the life that we have had the last 20 years were it not for Full Life Care. Full Life Care provided a place for Bobby that gave me great confidence that he would be well cared for. When I think about Full Life Care, it really does bring tears to my eyes because the people there were so loving and so caring. I knew that he loved Full Life Care when he started to attach affectionate names to people like Mother Goose. Like, what was the lady with the needle?
Madam Butterfly.
And Dragon Lady, Madam Butterfly, Miss Rogers. Those were names that he had for people at Full Life Care. And that meant to me that he had established a relationship with those people and they were like family to him. Full Life Care also were committed to helping him gain back the life that he had lost. I love Full Life Care. That's why I donate to Full Life Care. I want Full Life to exist for other people so they can get what he has, so their quality of life can be the same as the quality of life they afforded Bobby.